So this very, very simple driver fix could be the difference between you hitting some horrible weak drives and becoming so much more consistent. Stick around and watch it. So I've been working with a client today and he's been struggling with his drive, and we made a simple tweak to his setup and swing that really transformed his the way that he was hitting his driver. So I thought I'd do a little video and then bring it to you guys and show you exactly what it was that we were doing. Now, it's an extremely common thing that I'm going to see, certainly among people that are relatively new to the game and sort of starting out, which this guy was. So it's a simple case of how he was setting up to his driver was really prohibiting how well we could hit it and the direction that the ball was going to go. So what I'm often going to see is that when people are newer to the game, or to be honest, less confident with the driver, not sure how to hold it, not sure how to set up to the ball. So common fault would be getting too upright and setting up and standing up and getting into this position at address. So you can see this is kind of the butt of the club pointing up to my sort of upper chest or throat area. Now the issue with that is that if you set up in that manner, you to try and get the club into your fingers, you're very much trying to get your hand into an extremely uncomfortable position, trying to get it over the top of the club there like that. And often what you're going to see is that an individual would then set themselves up and to be more comfortable in the grip, getting the club going much more through the palm of the hand. Now the problem with that, certainly when you're hitting driver, is that that's going to be a weaker position, and then as you come through you're going to get that sort of elbow, that chicken wing action coming through. So if I put the club there, as I deliver the club through, that left elbow comes out and away from my body. That's going to significantly make the club slow down into impact, and it's also going to cause the club to open up, and that's what I was seeing. So with the guy, his shot very much looked like this. So there, set up high, club going through the palm of my hand, this position here, swing, and finishing like that. Club coming out and away, and you can see there that the club face being open and then getting those horrible leaky ones out to the right, zero power to the shot and no distance on the drive. So what we did was just drop the club down. So set up here. So what, you know, I'd encourage somebody to do is start off so that they're in an upright position. So the butt of the club's kind of pointing there at the belly button. Keep it there, so what's going to feel like a 90 degree angle to you. Then as you tilt forward, maintain that so that it's pointing at your belly button. Then as you grip it, you're going to find it a lot easier to get it into your fingers and away from the palm of the hand. That's going to be a much stronger grip. It's going to allow you to get further away from the ball at address, which is a good thing. And to emphasize the point, I kind of put that ball there, so just to have the feeling that it's almost like that ball on the floor could slide under the toe of the club there, just to get him to drop his hands a lot lower. And then the result is that if you could do that, so like here, I can set myself up, get my hands lower, club comes into the fingers much more, which is a stronger grip. And then as I come through, I can maintain a connection with this left elbow of my body and allow the club to release and get into a much better position. That way, you're more likely to hit the ball straight out, gain a little bit of speed, gain a little bit of distance, most importantly, become so much more consistent in the drives. So it should look like this. So you can see there, that's just a much better shot. Gives me the ability to release the club, get the ball straighter. Most importantly, when you hit the driver, become far more consistent. But if you like that video and you want to learn how to fix your takeaway to add some distance, power, speed, all of those things, make sure that you check that one out.